Lee with about 17 left. They came back but didn't go back in. Can you give us an update on what happened with him?
And yeah, I mean, he got taped at halftime, and then the tape felt a little uncomfortable, and I just wasn't going to, didn't feel the need to really put him back in when he got taped up at halftime, and then left to get retaped, and then by that point I just felt like, and I discussed it on the bench quite a bit with Coach Smart because of his experience, Coach Arginal, the three of us talked about it, and with the flow and the way the game was going, just felt like, there wasn't a need to probably put him back in at that juncture.